Hello friends, how are you? I hope so that you all would be fine. So, in this part of the tutorial, we would be talking about the typecasting in C. So, first of all, we would be understanding it by definition, and then we would be compiling a C program to understand them more easily. So, let's start. So, by the definition if we talk, the conversion of one type of data type into another is known as typecasting. It means that we are actually converting one type of data type into another. Like we want to use integer with the float, that is int with float. So we would be using the typecasting because we all know that integer would not hold the decimal part but the float would. So in order to understand them more easily and more deeply, let us compile a small program and learn about them. Here you can see that I have already created a C file by the name cast. And here is a main function with the return type int. You can also use void, but I am using int here. So basically, in this program, what we are going to make is that we would be asking the user to enter any two values. And then we are going to divide those two values and we would be seeing how cast operator is useful in this program. So when we are going to proceed with the programming, you would be learning about it. So just declare two integers, num1 and num2. And I am including a float variable z in which we would be putting the divided value of num1 divided by num2. So now we would be asking the user to enter any two values. Enter any two values. And as we all know that the scanner function would be used for scanning these two values. We would be %d modulus d at the ampersand num1 ampersand num2. So what basically this line is going to do is that it is going to initialize the value of num1 and num2 from the user. In next part of the line, we are going to initialize z with the value of num1 divided by num2. We are using the division operator here. So what basically it does is that we got with the values of num1 and num2, it would divide them using the division operator and the answer would be initialized with the value of z. Now let's print the value of float variable z. We all know that modulus f is used for the float variable z. Now just click on compile and run. Here we had been asked for entering any two values. I enter 13 and 12. Oh, we are getting with a value 1.000, but where is the decimal part? It is not the correct answer that we are getting. Then why it is so? We all know that whenever we are going to divide 13 by 12, we are going to get something in the decimal part, but it's only 000. So what basically happens here is that we all know that num1 and num2 are of integer type. So whenever we are going to divide them, they would be returning us with the answer of integer type only. That is, the decimal part would be neglected. To prevent this problem, we are going to use cast in C. Just add here float. So now, what the cast is going to do is that this integer data type is going to be converted into float first and then it would be initialized to z. And if we now compile and run, right, 13 divided by 12, we get 1.08333. as you can see, the decimal part had been printed. Or if we just remove the float from here and declare it using the float and use the modulus f, and just click on execute, compile and run. 13. Since we have declared the float here, so there was no problem in during the compilation or the printing of the values. Since the values were of integer data type here, so we were using the casting. So it is what basically the cast does. It converts one type of data type into another. So if you just liked our video, hit on thumbs up, subscribe and do share. Thanks for watching. Thank you.